races and such. We got two street races, and or sorry, road races, and we got the main like beginning race of the game done. Now we're going over to the stunt driving.
Turn sharp left. Yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
There we go. Fastest arrival to a thing I've ever done.
Here they are, future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You having a laugh? They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
And go.
Right, off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light. That was quick.
Oh yeah, it's definitely.
Right, let's get everything set up.
It's definitely expensive.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine. Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddie's overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post, crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, pray.
Let's go!
Hey, eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give your number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
3 stars. Nailed it. Let's go. I'm the best. Literally and figuratively, I'm the best. Okay, I'm just the best at this. I could be a stunt driver IRL. I could do that. Probably not, actually. But, you know, it's the stunt driver. Let's do. Let's go.
Hey, Maverick. There's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie.
Yes,
make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series.
Dirt race. I guess I have time for that.
Yards, turn right. Turn right.
Get you set up with some new tires. Come and see me after the race if you need anything else.
Let's go.
Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you? Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt.
Is that Scottish? I think that's Scottish. I think he's Scottish. This one looks cool. This one looks cool. I'm gonna do this one.
Hmm, solid pick. You obviously know your stuff.
Oh no, I just picked the one that looked the coolest. I don't know jack about dirt racing. I know about street cars though. You get me in the wheel of a street racing car, and we're gonna be good. But if you get me behind the wheel of a dirt racing car, I won't know jack about it. Okay. Start race event. Let's go. Let's do it. Yeah.
Yes. First race in the bag. How do you feel? Dirty? Brilliant.
Brilliant! Yes, indeed.
I think you could go far in my dirt racing series. Perform like that again and you might just make it into round two.
Hey, Maverick. Fancy winning a prize? Here, have a wheel spin.
Okay.
Hey, I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry, my name's Jay. I might have something that'll interest you. There's a street race meetup, and I think you should check it out. See you there?
No, your name is Jay Min. Not just Jay. This doesn't feel right. Ah, this feature is currently locked. Qualify for autumn and then complete the first event at Tarnhouse to unlock it. Did I just do Tarnhouse though? Tarnhouse Scramble. I did just do that. Why can't I change my car? I guess because I have to call my
turn left.
Yes. You know what? I'm gonna do the street race first, and then I'm gonna go back to stunt driving story. Because I love those places. I'm gonna ride my Dodge, cause I love it more. I'm sorry to the new car for the dirt racing thing, but I'm riding my Charger because, boy, do I love my Charger.
You ready? Ready? Let's do this!
Yeah! I'm so excited. I finally unlocked it.
Oh, it's you. You made it. I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you. Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right? I gotta go. Work to do. See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets. I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name.
All right.
Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
Let's go, boys. Look up in front of me. That's not how this is supposed to go. You were supposed to be behind me, and you were supposed to stay behind me. You got that? Come on. Is that a Fiesta? My sister drives a Fiesta IRL, and it's beating my charge. How dare. Get out of my way. Fiesta. Freaking hamster ball car. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. You just broke my freaking thing. How dare you? Got a drift and a trap. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Shut! way behind me. Now it's not a voice track. My voice didn't come back. Yours did. Shush. Ford Focus. It wasn't a Ford Fiesta, it was a Ford Focus. Well, it's still the same dang thing, okay?
So, street racers have all these unspoken rules about respect and honor and who can and can't join, but all you need to know is drive like that and you're welcome anytime.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, just to let you know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.
Not yet. I want to do the stunt driver. I want to continue the stunt driver story. That's what I want to do right
now. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
One more thing in the stunt driver. No, we have time.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right.
Let's continue the stunt driver races.
Right. So you're it, are you? The stunt driver. Joel vouches for you, so I suppose you'll have to do. Get in your car and get over to Broadway. We're setting up there.
What? I just did that. Wait, but I just did this.
Right, off to Broadway. Let's step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light. Set up.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddies in a jet plane. So what? You just keep that needle in the red.
Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddies overshot you, and your hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post, crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray.
Hey,
eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived.
Ooh, I did.
Reckon you can do that again? I'll give you a number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
Nice. Yeah, I guess I have to wait for that guy to call me back in order to do another job. So I guess I have to do that during the thing. Gosh, dang. That sucks. I thought I'd be able to continue it, but I guess not. Okay. Dirt race.
Yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Right. Good news is you've made the cut for the Horizon autumn season. Bad news, obviously, is that it doesn't start until autumn. You don't mind sticking around, do you?
No, I don't mind.
Hey,
I
owe you big time for helping me out earlier. Meet me here. I want to repay your favor.
Oh, yeah? Will do.
In 200 yards. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn left. Wow. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn left.
You're not gonna believe this. The film producers bought this house to use as a set, but when filming wrapped, they just left it. I had a word, and you know what? They said you could have the house for free as a thank you for your work on the movie.
Heck yeah. Purchase it. Zero credit.
Excellent. Well, since this one's on the movie company, here's the keys.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
This is where your threads are stored.
Joel,
your wardrobe is like a map of your career. So the more you get yourself out there, the more clothes you'll get in return. A big name needs a big style.
I'm doing that. Maverick is gonna have that. Gray hoodie. No, it covers up the Series X. You know what? No, we're gonna do that. But wait. Is there something else I can? Nah, I'm keeping with that. Jackets. Skinny jeans. Oh my god. You know what? This matches with the jacket. I'm gonna do that. Let's see. What do we got? Let's do black shoes. You know what? Let's put a cap on. Put on some, aww, it would have been cool if I could get some aviators up in here, but they're locked. So for now, I will have no glasses. Nothing like that. No.
You any good at dancing? You can bust a move to show off before a race, and bust an even bigger move for when you win. Trust me, it'll be great.
How waiting. From the heart. Showboat. And a two-step for the victory. The victory royale. Gonna get a two-step. Tops. Okay. Perfect. That's Maverick now. Maverick. Did everything save? Wait. Yeah, okay. Everything saved. Okay. Maverick. My collection. Now I think I can change the cars, which is good. That's good. This is good. This is really good. Oh, and there's Autumn. There's Autumn right there. Autumn is making its way across Britain.
Well, we're committed to the autumn season. You are this close to qualifying for the next round of the Dirt Racing Series. You should come back to Tarnhouse. It's completely different in autumn.
Wait a minute. Hold on. I'm gonna set route. But wait.
Hey, Maverick.
I still can't. Okay, I have to do that race.
We've added some more stations to your radio. If you're into drum and bass, then tune into Hospital Records. And if you're into something much calmer, Timeless FM is back with a healthy dose of classical.
Well,
in 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
There we go. There we go.
So, I should probably let you know that the mud will be real slippy out there because of all that rain we've been getting recently. Same course, totally different drive.
Yeah. felt good. That felt real good. Oh wow, and I think the top three are pretty much all the same car except different. Okay. Wasn't expecting that. That's all good.
What a drive! Whew! Oh, we'll have you in round two of the Dirt Racing series. Thank you very much.
Hey, Maverick. Welcome to the Horizon Autumn season. My team are helping me find our most influential rookie to compete in the next showcase. Want it to be you? Convince me. Beck tells me you're in round two of the Road Racing series. And Joel mentioned that someone named Mike Steele is after you about a stunt thing. Speaking of stunts, Jay's on the hunt for our next stunt hero. And Alex says he's ready to kick off round two of dirt racing. But he's really excited to get going on the cross-country series. Well, what are you waiting for?
I want to do the stunt driving thing again. I want to do one more stunt driving thing, and then
hey, Maverick. Just letting you know, the auto show is now open. Come on down and browse. Or I can send the catalogue to your house if you prefer.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Earned a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock car masteries. Every car has its own set, offering unique perks and bonuses. But skill points can be spent on any car you own.
Fine, whatever. Yeah, do it. Yeah, whatever, it's fine. Let me do my job.
400 yards. Turn left.
You did that when I was right behind a car. You did that on purpose.
Turn left. Yards, turn right.
Sorry.
Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Okay. Solo. Next chapter.
Look who it is. Ready to get back into the real excitement? I'll bet you are. Right, we've closed some roads over the coast. You'll want to take your car there. Can't let you out the stunt vehicle yet. You'll understand when you see it.
I need my charger! I get to drive my charger!
Off to meet the stunt unit on the South Moors. And don't make them wait too long, yeah? I don't like that.
Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left.
Yup. He's going right while I'm turning left.
the roundabout, take the third exit.
Do the final briefing and then you're on.
Okay.
No jets or jumps this time. Just a beautiful high-speed drive along the coast road. Apparently it's all the same movie. I wouldn't know. I haven't read the script. You're driving this. What can I say? Sometimes there are perks in this job.
That's for sure.
Here we go. Scene 29, Beauty Drive. Action! That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. Coast road now. Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast, so put your foot down. To the lighthouse. Come on, straight line speed. Here we go.
Let's go. Yeah.
That was beautiful. Yeah, the shot, I mean, the car and the setting and the whole effect. Your driving was half decent too.
Half decent. I put all my effort into that. Come on, man. Half decent. Don't give me that. Don't you dare give me that. It's 30,000 credits. I think that's the same thing I got last time. I don't know, though. Anyways, so I'm gonna end the video here. So yeah, guys, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this one, then slap that like button. As always, tell some goodbye.